Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought me some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm.
I'm so glad you're here, but if you name really of donor.
Hold me tight.
Cheers!
All the way home I'll be warm, and the fire is slowly dying. And my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you'd love me so, let it snow and snow.
Top menu. You could open a window. New window. Go to, yep, click on, yep, new window. Click on new. Great. Good. Now slide that to the side.
Finally kiss
go to settings. Up at the top. Yep. Just go up to the top. Click the on the top menu there. Setting. You just scroll down. Good. Yep. Good. Okay.
All
now, I want you to go to utility. Airport utility. You see it.
Got
a picture of.
And my
yeah, 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 yeah. You got it. Good. Okay.
But as long as you love me so, let it snow. Let it snow. Let it snow.
Well, the most magical and enormous flying hat landed Judy and Jimmy and their friends in a wonderful land of ice and snow. Just as Queen Melissa instructed them, they asked the first person they met where to find Nicky Froodle. He was a snowman, and told them that Mr. Froodle could be found in a white palace. Up the steps they went, and were met by Nicky Froodle, a little elf dressed all in white fur. Nicky invited them in and led them to a door which is just about to open on the gentleman who can tell them how to get their broken silver star fixed.
Oh, you may think they upon the list. The unske they all come, and the hilse they all me jubel in the rust. He to send a gang and they'll come, and the clap their hand and they sing it over there. So glory, so glory, the singer of secrets and on my own.